state has now done that for new construction. They're trying to go after and regulate ceiling fans. I got to tell you, it's hot in Texas. We don't want to get rid of our ceiling fans. And now these idiots have come out and said, drink 2 beers a week. That's their guideline. Well, I got to tell you, if they want us to drink 2 beers a week, frankly, they can kiss my ass.
No, okay. Senator,